If you're a Gallatin County resident and you've been waiting to get vaccinated, now might be the perfect time to sign up.
We're in good shape with the vaccines, and the availability is there. We just got to have the public's participation. We really need help from the public that hasn't been vaccinated.
Not long ago, there didn't seem to be enough vaccines. Now there doesn't seem to be enough people signing up to get vaccinated.
We're within probably 2 or 3 weeks of really not having enough people on the list. That's why we're trying to push more folks to get on the list, because it isn't going to take us very long, and we're already seeing a few shortages.
Shortages as far as the waiting list goes. The incident commander explained how there are currently about 4,000 people on the waiting list, but the county has about 5,000 doses to distribute this week, leaving a surplus of 1,000 doses.
Our goal is shots in arms. That's what our goal is here. And we really need help from the public to really achieve that.
I caught a few people leaving after receiving their second dose of the vaccine and asked them what motivated them to get vaccinated.
I just think it's best for the people we love. And that's the biggest thing. We're trying to take care of ourselves and for those that we love. So I think it's worth it.
I have asthma, so I just wanted to protect myself and my family.
What about your family? What about people in your community? I mean, this is bigger than just us as individuals. It's about dealing with something that was unexpected, and we're trying to fight it off.
To clarify, when signing up, you're signing up to be put on the wait list and not making an actual appointment yet. Reporting at the Gallatin County Fairgrounds, Annie Johnson, MTN News.